Welcome to Web TV's weekly review of economic news and developments. I am Otto Abaseko. The headlines: World Bank makes projections for 2014. Nigeria inflation rate now at 8%. Minister of Finance and Coordinating Minister for Economy responds to 50 questions raised by the House of Representative members. And President Goodluck Jonathan launches the National Mortgage Refinancing Company. Now to the headlines. First, the World Bank projections. The World Bank, in its report for 2014, looks at the world economy growing at a turning point. This turning point means that a lot has to be done to make the economy effective across the globe. It projected global GDP growth to be at 3.2%, while developing nations, including Nigeria, will experience a growth level of 5.3%. It raised concerns also about the US tapering, which it believes may affect adversely developing nations that are experiencing gradual recovery in the economy. And now to Nigeria's news. The Nigerian economy, in the National Bureau of Statistics report for 2013, looking at the inflation rate, is now 8%. This means that for 2013, the inflation rate consecutively for 12 months remained at a single digit. That will be serious considerations in the next week's 20th to 21st Monetary Policy Committee meeting holding in Abuja. Also in the week, Minister for Finance and Coordinating Minister for the Economy, Dr. Mrs. Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala, who was given 50 questions by the House of Representative members to respond to, made her response this week. The key highlight of the economic response to those questions were that Nigeria's economy is making stable progress, and also on the issue of the waivers, the import duty waivers and exemptions that the House of Rep members asked for clarifications. She stated that these waivers and exemptions cost the federal government 170.7 billion naira. Now to the launch of the National Mortgage Refinancing Company. Considering Nigeria's housing deficit that is about 17 million units, President Goodluck Jonathan, as part of the transformation agenda of his administration, focused on providing housing for Nigerians, launched the National Mortgage Refinancing Company through a public-private partnership that involves the federal government, Federal Ministry of Finance, Central Bank of Nigeria, and local investors. This will create the enabler for Nigerians to access housing funds. It will also target mortgage and commercial banks that provide mortgage loans for Nigerians. Also in this provision, it is expected that the public-private partnership, which is styled after the Freddie Mac US Mortgage Company, will begin to create the short-term liquidity and medium to long-term funding for housing financial lenders. And that is the headlines and the key news that made the week on our Web TV economic news and developments. It's been a wonderful time having you. And to log on to get more information about Web TV weekly economic news and updates, you can log on to proshareng.com, where you get Nigerian 1 minute news, and www.webtv-ng.com for further information. You can also access our Web TV Facebook and Twitter handles and platforms. Till next week, it's been a wonderful time having you. Wishing you a great weekend. I am Otto Abaseko.